Ah, you've been waiting for me. No cool dialogue. Well, he did try to sting her. Get up, Dante. Ow. I'm gonna take that health. Don't worry about it. And that's it. Or not. Now that's it. Huh. What do you know? As does. Huh. Should I have gone up to get the, should I have, like, use my devil trigger to go upstairs? Oh well. When the hunter and the protector meet, the last mystery will be given and received. Okay. Of course. I didn't actually expect this. All I wanted to do was go get that devil trigger thing. There we go. Just shotguns. Just flat out shotguns. Does it give me the devil trigger? It does. Awesome. Okay. Oh man. This is gonna feel like shit already. I can tell. Okay. Am I supposed to be hitting these? It's very unclear. I'm very confused as to whether or not I should be hitting the big red one or the purple ones. Because I can't lock onto any of them. And these skeleton fucks keep spawning. I'm gonna assume it's the purple one, because I've already, see? And by some off chance, I managed to hit one of them. That's ridiculous. Get back here, last one. There we go. That. Fucking horrible. Just the worst level design ever. I don't know what they were thinking when they changed Dante's personality this much. Hello, Lucia. Why are you here already?
Did you find what you were looking for?
Yes. Now we can stop Arius's ambition.
Whatever.
But, actually, I do not deserve this power. Bring this to Mathieu for me. Please. I've got something that I need to take care of.
Okay. Oh, come on. This came out of nowhere. Like, quite literally came out of nowhere. It's gonna swing that fucking giant ball at me, isn't it? Owie. Yeah, sword's better. Why does it hurt so much? Oh god, ow. I've always said that the makings of bad and like boss design is when you have to use adds to make him dangerous. Because this guy isn't doing a lot of damage. Alright, let's charge him in. Devil trigger. There we go, easy enough. Man, Devil Trigger really breaks this game, doesn't it? Alright, let's go in. Taking me upwards, huh? Interesting. I didn't get that Devil Trigger? Black Amulet?
It seems you have obtained the final arcana.
It's from your daughter.
Excuse me?
What are you doing, Granny?
There is one more thing I need to ask of you, son of Sparta. My daughter went to face Arius all by herself. Please, take these and save Lucia.
If it's heads. Your lucky streak continues, Granny.
That dialogue, pretty fucking bad. All right, next mission. Mission 13. The hunter will learn to feel with a leap of faith. Okay. Wow, she got caught quick.
Is going to bring me the arcana shortly. You will live to see that.
Well, I got here quick, didn't I?
That's just a piece of crap.
Oh, arcana.
Here's another 3 for you.
Why does one of them have, like, Trish on it?
Crap like that doesn't interest me. But... your swan song will.
Why would you never why would you... Look at this fucker, it's just smoking. Hi. I'm doing mad damage to him. Let's just get rid of him. This is so janks.
Obtain the power of Argosax, or I cannot transcend all living things.
Dude.
Too easy.
You cannot win. Someone is holding.
Forget about me. Kill Arius.
Don't worry. I've got you.
Oh. That was a 59-second mission. Sometimes I wonder if it's even worth it.